we climbed the fence and went into the time machine. Scott followed Ruby and shut the door so no one could see them. Thank you.